ambition for my life to know and follow hard after you. To know and follow hard after you.
So right now, just allowing people to seek after God, just allowing God to minister. just want to give you the liberty if you want to pursue the Lord, or if you just really feel like God's released you. I don't want you to feel like you're obligated, but this is a really powerful time to just ask the Lord what he's doing in your heart and how to bring alignment to that place. And Father, I just thank you for a great alignment in our hearts. So speak the grace of God for complete and utter alignment in our hearts. Thank you for a place, Lord, that we walk in utter forgiveness of all those in life, God, that have done anything against us, God. But we don't count their trespasses against them, God, for they know not what they do. And so we just release, Father, people that have tried to create blockages in our life. And so, Lord, there's an alignment and a freedom that's coming to the people in here. And I just thank you, Father. I thank you for reconciling relationships, God. Father, for this week, Lord, I pray for testimonies of reconciliation. God, where you brought things back together that we didn't even think were redeemable, God. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Jesus. And we ask, Father, that you just continue to stir us up to look just like your Son for the glory that's being revealed. In Jesus' name. Come on, let's just keep worshiping the Lord.
silver and gold. I will try.